As dificuldades em providenciar os serviços adequados para tratamento do vírus HIV constituem uma ameaça ao progresso global no combate à AIDS, alertou a Organização Mundial da Saúde. No seu mais recente relatório, a OMS também recomendou aos estados a remoção de barreiras legais e sociais que impedem o acesso de muitas pessoas ao serviço de tratamento do HIV.
There are certain population groups, which we call key populations, because they are actually key to moving and achieving the targets and moving the agenda forward, that key population groups are not having the same level of access to services. These are men who have sex with men, transgender persons, sex workers, persons who inject drugs, and persons in prisons. If we do want to eliminate HIV by 2030, which is a fairly ambitious target, but I think it is a realistic target, will be realistic only if we manage to focus much more strongly and much more effectively on key populations.
The first step in combating these the negative environments that key populations face is the understanding that health systems and healthcare workers have a duty of care, and that anybody from whatever background they have requires respectful services, and it's the duty of healthcare providers to provide those.
Centro de Informação das Nações Unidas para o Brasil, UNIC Rio.